Is it really? It looks so dazzling. We wrote the bowling announcer's dialogue to go over it.
And it was challenging, too, to write. We wanted to write something funny at all about it.
That's where I came in.